Hey guys, this message is to you. I love you all very much. I just want you to know that if you ever need anything, I'm here. Your kids, if you ever need someone to watch for me to go out, I'm here. I understand you guys are with them a lot. And I wish I had my kids as much, but I don't. So I want your kids around me, which I hope that you see that. And I know that you appreciate your kids, and you should. And we appreciate each other. I think we're a great family, and I hope we're all together for the rest of our lives. Amen.
But it don't really matter when life gets that much harder. It makes you that much stronger. Oh, some pages turned, some bridges burned, but there were lessons learned.
We took care of each other as siblings. Kind of had to. We grew up pretty poor, so we always had to have each other's back. I mean, there was always fights in the neighborhood for no reason. People used to pick on us and try to jump us just because we were white. And we always had to be there for each other anytime something happened. If we weren't, then we got our asses kicked. So, and I didn't get my ass kicked a whole lot because my brothers were always there. They're much bigger than me. I was a little guy, so. I don't have to worry about that, but some other values, God was very big in our lives. My dad prayed every single morning before he went to school. We got in a big circle, and he prayed for our safety and, you know, for him to bless us. And I feel like that played a big role. My parents, they made us do chores every day before we got to go outside and play. I had to clean the kitchen, so I hate doing dishes now because I feel like I can't do anything unless I do the dishes. My mom is real important to me. She's always, I've been a baby and she's kind of treated me that way. And she's always had an extra second to tell me something that I needed, or if I ever had a question, she was always there to answer it. My brothers and my sisters are the most important people in my life, and they always got my back. Anytime I need help, or they need help, we're always there for each other. It doesn't matter what it is, we're always there for each other. So they're a huge influence, and I'd go to them if I needed any kind of advice. So they're the first people I talk to. When I was a kid, all my cousins were 10, 12, 15 years older than me, because my oldest brother's 38, 39 now. So we're all in a much younger generation. We didn't get close to our cousins because they're all much older, so they're the same age as my older brother. So we never really got a relationship with them, and that's kind of annoying. But with our kids, all of our kids, we've got 14 different nieces and nephews among the seven of us. They're all really close. They're all close in age. They're all close. Like, they spend so much time together, and we want it that way, and we make it that way. And when I do get my kids back, they'll be thrown right into that mix. And the times that I have had my kids, I made sure that they were with them too, and that they were around their cousins. I even show them pictures of my kids all the time, and I tell them about my kids, their cousins, because it's important that family is close. I would tell my kids and whoever my future wife is that I love you, and I'm gonna be a support for you. If you need anything, let me know right away. Don't wait to ask for it. If there's anything that I can do, I want to see everything that you are capable of. I just wish for you to be successful, and I will be there every step of the way, if at all possible.